Yeah, he's a little cocky. I just like about him. I couldn't. Yeah, I couldn't hear myself for a while there. I didn't hear that one. Maybe he had ADD or something. That was way more talking than ever needed to be associated with that sadness. Something just still there. I hope there's a picture. Oh god, that'd be awesome. Just direct, not heightened or anything, just... That's awesome. I realized when I watched the videos I had done earlier, I don't sound like I sound. Like, I think I sounded a little bit deeper voice, but God, I was like, oh, you, why do I sound so bad? Using four of your stuff. Everybody's got one. Everybody will use one at some point, and they will all have red tiger camera and a red dot. Yeah. I think I should bring out the dolphin. Alright, I'll do most of the right of it all. Just the eagle, and I couldn't have the parrot with the knife if you wanted to. To act. I don't know, I've already got the AK. I can get the parrot down. I've got the AK with us, I'm using it right now. Yeah. I was feeling like it. I had 42 this morning, or this afternoon when I started, and I'm up to, I think, 80 something. But I haven't really been using it, so those few games on Crossfire kind of helped, even though they weren't Sabbath code games. Yeah, I mean, even considering that not all of them were headshots, that I got killed. Well, totally. Can't just have nothing on there. Yeah, I kind of got, tired with the whole just having a plain shoots that's gold. I figured a grenade launcher, you know, you don't get to have extra ammo, you have it. Plus it's looking, you know, if you were a bad guy in the movie, not the thing that gold AK would do. I don't even know what novel it is. So there's a SWAT version of the gun. Oh, so it's kind of like the import team EBR with an AK. Yeah. Why do level 4 get back on the train? Oh god, the heartbeat kid? Did you see it? The movie, the heartbreak kid. Oh god. Thank you for having some boo-boo. It's a better strong movie. But not as good as the other ones. But I think it's bad. Yeah. But I think it doesn't have another super wild sex, and she goes in the bathroom and there's this huge fart sound comes out, and she's like, that's not what you think it is. He's like, what do I think it was? Like, bro, I thought it was a fart, right? He's like, yeah. Oh, just creep. Huge. I'm like, oh, no, bad. It was bad. I mean, it was unexpected, to say the least. Yeah. Oh, it was kind of, like, out of its, it wasn't normal, you know, R-rated comedy. Not the R-rated. So PG-13, where it's like, Rob Schneider and Peter Peter character. That would not be acceptable. That would be AO. No dogs allowed. Hey, Mark, showing to me, you know, an AO, yes.